Hi. Spirit. Hi. Spirit, say hi. Damn, I guess I only get one a morning. Come here. No, hey. No. No. We don't claw our claws on the bed. We have 75,000 scratch posts in here. Come here. Spirit. Come here. Hi. Come here. Come here. That's all I get is just one little squeak. That's her new best friend. Thank you, Sister Grace. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You gonna say hi this morning? Huh? Say hi. What you doing, Spirit? Huh? What you doing? Hi. Okay, after that first little squeak comes out, usually she's super chatty. Spirit. Spirit. Fudge's Fancy Rocks and More made that. Yes, I did get my drill. I mean, my drill charger. It didn't work, so I had to send it back to Amazon. Hi. How come you're not chatty this morning? Oh, it's only 6:52. That's probably why. Mama doesn't usually wake up till about 8:30. Except for today. Spirit. Magic. How come nobody's chatty Cathy this morning? Huh? Well, fine. Okay, I just wanted to show you guys some measurements for those of you who need that. 2 inches. Two inches. Nice and thick. I could do that. Yeah, it could lay that way good. Okay. Screenshot circles in. That's rose quartz. That's agate. This one's mine. Of course, 3 inches. This idiot. Hold on. It's going to be fun wrapping this one. Okay. I'm sure all these are the same.
I bring everyone who has ever been kind to me with me. Black, white, Asian, Spanish-speaking, Native American, gay, straight, everybody. I said, come with me. I'm going on the stage. Come with me. I need you now. Long dead. You see? So I don't ever feel I have no help. I've had rainbows in my clouds. And the thing to do, it seems to me, is to prepare yourself so that you can be a rainbow in somebody else's cloud. Somebody who may not look like you, may not call God the same name you call God, if they call God at all, you see? And may not eat the same dishes prepared the way you do, may not dance your dances or speak your language, but be a blessing to somebody.
It's 2023, and there's still guys out here asking women after they sleep with them if they got off. Why you doing that? You hanging yourself, my man. You never want to ask a woman that. You want her body to answer that question for you. And if you're doing what you gotta do, trust me, her body's gonna talk to you. If her body ain't talking to you, you can't stop. You gotta keep going. I don't care if you ain't got no life left in you, because you might not never see her again after that. The problem is, a lot of y'all be talking y'all lovemaking game up, only to end up flopping out there on the floor like LeBron on the court. If you gotta ask her if she got off after, the only thing she's thinking in her mind is, how can I get this motherfucker out my house? If you doing your thing in the sheets, her body's gonna give you some indication that you just knocked her socks off. And instead of worrying about asking her, did she get off, she's going to tell you how many times she got off, because it was that good. Me personally, I've never talked up my lovemaking skills, nor will I ever. I always say I'm garbage so that nobody's feelings are hurt when it is garbage. But it's not garbage. All I'm saying is this. You got to do your research. You got to explore that woman's body. No two women are built alike. What may have worked for your last shorty won't work for this one. I'm just trying to teach some of you young boys game. That's all. Now, I don't claim to be some relationship specialist or some love doctor, but I do know this. I have never in my entire life had to ask a woman, did she get off? And that's on facts. Respectfully, of course. Sensational.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Good morning. Good morning. What, you heard your sister over here chomping on something? Oh goodness, don't throw it up. And don't throw it up over my shoe, please. You like that, huh? It took you a long time. Hey, hey, hey. That's because you don't chew your food. Look at that big old huge chunk. You gotta chew it up. I'm not gonna break it up for you all the time. You're a big boy. Well, just leave it there. The baby will eat it. You probably shouldn't be eating after each other, but you've already been doing that, so I guess you're not going to die or nothing. You're not done with your own. Pay attention to your own. How come they're supposed to have such good smell, but she never... Focus. I don't get it. I don't get it. All right, this is your last one because you didn't eat no breakfast yet. I gotta get up and go get her food that I'm sure is on the floor over there. No, you need to go eat your kibbles, little girl. And get some more plaque off your teeth. And don't be coming over here eating her treat. That is so interesting to me. Hey, turn your butt around. Clean my bed office off again. I'll do that after I come back from seeing my new doctor. Princess, what you doing up so early? Huh? There might be more left. Yeah, I know. That's why my bed is so dirty. Shut up. You're so funny, little girl. Go back to sleep. Oh, wow. I actually caught that. Wow. For a change, you weren't nipping at your sister. Did you just lick off your nose? Oh my goodness. Can't wait to take her to the doctor next month. All healing doesn't have to be shiny and see-through. Anita, this is what I was talking about. And I'm sure I can get these in the chakra colors and put it inside the loop things that you wanted. And hang it from the ceiling. I think this is an celestial. So let's see if it's got any. Dang it, I meant to put the flashlight on. I think this would be great for some of you witchy folks who like to have some crystals dangling off of your robes. I think this one would be perfect for that. No, nothing broke. Now look on the sides. Look on the sides when I turn it. It's that amazing whole little city right there. I don't see any record keepers yet. I thought that one was, but it's flat. That dip is on the inside of the crystal. No, that's not a key. Oh, look at that. Isn't that pretty? I gotta find the other one. It had a lot of flash. Next house I move in, my door is going to face north and the back is going to face, east and the back is going to face west. So I have good light all the time. Isn't that amazing, the light coming through the crystal? Just amazing how Mother works. She already wanted to be rehealed and continue growing. Can you imagine that? So beautiful. So beautiful. Thank you, gifts. Yes, just one. Maybe some thank you gifts. Rose quartz. Agate. And before you ask me to make earrings, those do have some weight to it. Orange calcite obelisk. Yeah, that's amethyst. There's another one with a lot of flash, but I gotta wait till the sun moves, then I'll go outside and find it and take a picture. We know for sure this one, so let's move it over. Aventrine, thank you gifts. Amethyst, thank you gifts. Fluorite. This one is sold. There's a few pieces here that are sold, so just ask. A beautiful little malachite. Oh my gosh. I love this type of malachite. Doesn't look all like velvet. Yep, I'd wrap that up too. Mm-hmm. Yes, I truly, truly would. It's heavy, but I'd wrap it up. You know it. This one is probably like half a roll of quarters heavy. And I'd purposely tried to wrap it just this way. Oh, shoot. What time am I at? Oh, gosh. It took too long. I gotta stop talking so much.